Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil. Wait, what was this? 55 again?
No, just 5 co-op X mode.
No, I'm pretty sure it was 55 last time I checked.
Okay.
Yeah, we already took care of Chapter 3-1, so now it's just getting through the execution grounds here in 3-2. What is it?
Money. Rifle.
Ooh, rifle. I will gladly take rifle ammo. Huh. Well, he could survive. Yeah, never mind. He's not surviving this.
Wait, they missed one crucial part. They weren't playing a children's car game.
Well, what's the point? Handgun ammo right there. Which, you actually can't grab it now, so I'll take that. We might want to advance down. Because eventually they will try to come this way to kill us. And figure best we take care of them now while we can.
Really? Enemies coming to us?
I know, it's quite the concept. Hard to believe, but that's the concept we got. That? Yeah. Might want to reload your gun.
Yeah.
That. Ow. Especially since I have ammo to give you.
I just picked up some more.
Ow! Okay, you know what? That's it. You fire shooters are dead. Ah! Stop reading on my parade.
There, they're dead.
Not completely dead. Ah. Of course, it's just out of him. Just get his head. Haha. Oh, no, you don't. I'm the only one who's allowed to kill anyone here.
Hey, what have I been doing then?
You're assisting me in my killing.
As long as we got that straight. Twist kick.
Straight punch. It's right here.
Ow.
Hey. He was trying to kill someone. More handgun.
Come on.
Oh, and man. More handgun.
Wow, I like handgun, and...
Yeah, and I heard that one kid likes tortoises. Straight punch. Stomp on your head. Just don't want to let up with that, do you? Oh, yeah, there is definitely someone else.
Nope, not anymore.
Yeah, I know there's still more. There's never enough. There's never enough to kill!
He just pressed the switch! DD, I told you not to press the button!
DD, get out of my laboratory! See, where are long-range shooters? Ah! Hello. No surprise, butt sex for you.
That's the best kind.
Yeah, well, I don't like that. It's very... Okay, whoever shot that, you're a dead man.
Oh,
zombie or not zombie, you're dead.
Stay down.
That's all right. Throw them off their balance and cause them to leave their shell. Handgun ammo. Ooh, hand grenade. I'll take that. And I got good news for you. Yeah, I can't do a thing. You get to stay here and twist that crank. Because all you have to do is twist cranks. I need to deal with quick time events.
Dude, tell me this should move that raft. Tell me till Chris is on it.
Check. Yep, everything's fine. Alright, roll me to my inevitable death.
Oh, I get to
roll you. Or not death. Depends on how I deal with the situation.
Okay, I'm turning and it's taking. Oh.
Well, the situation always takes a lot of time. But the effort, that's where I actually have to dodge. But when used properly, lots of time and effort put into it.
Yeah, I mean, you're only dodging man-eating crocs.
Which are instant death, I should mind you. Should I let them have their way? Which, of course, I'm not going to let them. And if I time it properly, just one more, and then...
Dodge! Dual barrel roll!
That. Let me climb up there now. Now, any other sensible person would just punch it, maybe just let it be as it is, but me, we kick it! Not necessarily a Sparta kick, but, you know, it's the best we could do on such short notice.
This is Chris Redfield!
This is Africa!
So now we're kick in down two door. Completely separate areas.
Indeed. But I know where all the treasures are, so might help if you don't go too far off.
Not too far ahead?
Yeah. For instance, try knocking down that lamp with your... you could use your stun baton. Good for you. I get the treasures.
Wait till I use the stun baton on you.
Uh-huh. I'm sure you would love it. Whiff.
Oh yeah, you're moving and I can't use it.
Well, they're just making sure that we get through here as safely as possible. And you see all the snakes just spurting out of the grass right there? It's maddening. Speaking of which...
Hey, nice shooting, Tex.
Why do you think I'm using just one ammo bullet at a time? No, it's just for a white egg. Not worth it. Although, there's a lovely jewel beetle there. Incendiary grenade there. In fact, I got an idea. Come over here. We get full healing. And an item for free healing. Grab the barrels if you wish. I'm going to take care of this emblem.
More gold!
Yes, we know, gold member. It's all about you and your gold.
I love gold!
Alright, where are you? Aha! There you are, snake. Die by my bullet.
What did the snake
say? Oh, it's a brown egg. You know, it's a shame that we got all this lovely full healing items. If it was a gold egg, maybe I'd grab it, but no.
What do you have against egg, snakes?
They try to bite us. That's all the reason I need.
They've only exist on these planes, and maybe on a plane if there's a Samuel L. Jackson.
Yeah, because we've had it with these monkey-fighting snakes on this Monday to Friday plane. And yes, I know what the line's supposed to be. I'm not going to call it that, because personally, I feel the way I say it is much more funnier. The TV edit version.
Because we had to keep this PG.
PG or whatnot, at least they did it in a very funny way. There's Irving, just strutting around like he's the boss. But he's not a boss. What he's gonna be is a dead one.
And down goes a few zombies, not zombies, whatever your preference may be. And one of them just...
Oh, can't get that one. Just that reload.
Hey, can I use the stun baton to kill that thing?
Oh yeah, go right ahead. Just watch your step.
I whiffed.
I said watch your step.
There we are.
Rev your punch.
Machine gun ammo.
Foot stomp. And handgun ammo.
Yeah, because I actually now need handgun ammo. You didn't pick up your machine gun ammo?
I can't get any more. Inventory full.
Oh, wow.
You know what? You're lacking health. Why not eat an egg or two?
Sheva eating eggs.
Man. Sheva?
Yeah.
I don't think you can shoot ice that much. Unless you're a Hindu god.
No, I'm the Mortal Kombat Sheva. Far more clothing.
Well, there should be at least one more archer to keep an eye open for. Because otherwise...
Incinerator grenade.
In a moment. There's a lovely grenade.
I don't see no archer.
Grab that. Oh, I see him. Ow! How dare you?
I think he saw you as well.
No, you think? What did you drop? Nothing.
Absolutely nothing. Which is what we're about to become.
So yeah, in case you couldn't tell, handgun ammo, by the way. That's where we're supposed to go, but in order to get there, we have to clear a few areas.
Really? I wouldn't have guessed, you know, turning into, going into a fire section is gonna kill us.
We just need to get our flame shields, that's all we need. You dead yet? No. No. Would you get off of me? No surprise butt sex. Will you just die already? Or fall down there. That's just good.
I climbing up. Oh, hello!
By the way, how do you feel about fighting against strong guys?
What do you mean, strong guys?
Very strong guys that almost felt like bosses previous levels ago.
Not too bad.
In any case, let me go first. Because this is one we definitely don't want to mess with.
Oh, him.
It's our best buddy! There's a handgun ammo right there. Hook shot. Might want to move. Ah! Dang it.
Shucking with your name on it.
Damn it, why do I keep missing with the...
So he just comes in and knock him back. Come in. Really?
I don't hear any music, so I'm pretty sure he's down for good.
Instead of Venom Fang.
That's a treasure!
I thought
it was. And there's some handgun ammo for you. Do, do, do. Did you not check along the square area?
I think I went up and.
Let me see. I'm personally backtracking for you. Yeah, right here.
Oh, there it is. I just probably went right
Your
there.
Handgun probably needs it. Just saying.
Not as much as my shotgun. Oh, we got another friend of ours.
You're catching on pretty quick for not playing this game before.
So which one of it is this time?
Not sure. In fact, I don't even think we turned the valve from the other one, so that's something else we gotta take care of. Yep, still need to take care of that one. But for now, we are just gonna open this. Oh, hello!
Oh, same one again.
Yeah, I was gonna say, might wanna back out. Shot.
Come on, let's repeat like we did last time. And I've got the reload.
And you died.
And I needed to reload, and I didn't realize.
Yay!
First death!
No, actually second death.
Well,
remember the truck?
Yeah, I was excluding the truck.
Well, guess what? It still counts. We need to worry about there.
I'll give you some of your
more
machine.
Of that. No, don't care.
10 handgun, 10 shotgun.
Alright, temporarily gonna remove that. Remove that. Why don't you see if I can upgrade some of your stuff?
Let's see. Get the shotgun.
Oh, can't upgrade capacity. You're on your own there, buddy.
Yay.
Can't up the firepower for that, though. And can't upgrade capacity for that. Oh, wow. This game really wants you to die.
I kind of noticed.
At least now I got more of these to use, because, yeah, they were always helpful. Grab more of those.
Take
that just have an extra ranged weapon.
I don't know. I like range.
Well, since you can't upgrade capacity, you might as want to... That may as well reload your weapons.
I want to combine.
Remember, you could just press square and then drag it to the item and it'll do just the same.
Yeah.
Don't want to carry any rifle ammo?
Because
since it's just there...
There.
Alright.
Now I can say far away.
Two. Take two.
They don't call an execution ground for nothing.
Except we're no longer in the execution grounds. We're in the oil fields.
No, they start us off there.
Yep. I wonder, do we have to fight the first one over again? Nope, it remembers him dying.
Good.
Oh, we still have to redo the fall over there. Which I'm not going to complain.
Yippee! Whee!
See, am I able to recollect? No, it remembers the jewel beetle I collected. Dang it. I wanted free treasure. I will break down that one for handgun ammo.
Why not just... You could have done it from the lower path.
Yeah, in fact, why not let me try to deal with him?
Oh. I'll just deal with him from over here.
Like I'm saying, deal with him from right here, so that way I'm the only one who's at risk. Well, look at the bright side. If we die, at least it'll be my fault this time. Granted, I'm not going to try and shoot for that, but that's what we'll go for.
Oh, that's fucked. That...
Yep, we've seen that before. I'm just going to place you there. So yes, knock it down. I dare you. Oh, yeah. Stay away from me. Hookshot. Getting out of here.
I think I noticed.
You're dragging attention to it.
Wow.
What the? And I think he's coming back to me. Even though I did absolutely nothing.
I have no idea what it's doing.
Yep, it's remembered to come after me again. That's fine. I want him to come after me, like the fool he is.
That was quite interesting, the fact that he just kind of stood over there like a complete idiot.
Yeah, which is why I like this strategy. Now you're drawing unwanted attention.
I always do that. Oh, and I just got shot.
Ow. Ow. Stop it. Oh, God. No, get away from me.
Impale. Oh dear. And the head is gonna deal me in if I don't be careful.
Are you trying to shoot him at the balls?
Yes.
Dude!
What?
I might want him dead, but even I'm not that cold.
She is.
No.
Wait, I can give you some ammo.
Thanks for the help.
And then, I can give you ammo! And then I can have my grenade.
Like, I can give you ammo, and you can give me my ammo, and I want a grenade.
There's more ammo there. Not much we can do here, so, actually, I'm going to exchange with you a double green.
Double green?
Yeah.
Cancel.
Because it looks like we could use some healing.
Oh. Double. You seem willing to give it or use it?
Well, whichever makes you feel happy.
Might as well use it.
May as well.
Yay, free item slot again.
It's fun having free slots. Now, if only the same could be said for slot machines. But that's a bit of a stretch. Wonder what we'll find here.
We'll find a box monster, a boxy McBox.
Nah, he only appears in stage 1-2. He's kind of overused.
Not for long.
Are you okay? I have a theory as to why he's alive. How did you get here? Same reason as why Sheva's alive. He got a handshake from Chris. I ended up here. And Chris gave his blessings to both of them. You probably don't want to ask about Dub's team.
Shit. It's just like you said. Why did you not repeat? I mean, we're no match for them.
God, I can't help but look at the biceps on him. Seriously, Chris, what steroids did you take?
He took the star's steroids.
You're saying he took Nemesis?
Yes.
Ugh. Don't see any tentacles sprouting out of his fingers or hands, though.
It's the mundane kind. They just want to have fun.
But they're not girls.
Cover me.
We'll cover him. Straight punch. Got some handgun ammo here. That barely touched me. In fact, you get a straight punch. Right into that wall. If that's not harsh enough, stomp to the head.
Oh, hand grenade.
I'll take the money for no real reason and then take the grenade. And shotgun shells.
I could always use more shotgun.
One at a time through the window. What do you think of doing? I just took a guy. Good day. No, no, no. Josh is not ready. Punch! I would hope so.
I almost have it.
Because, yep. Another one of our old buddies is back.
The fat tub of lard. Great.
Two of them, even. Ow.
Ow.
Back better yet. Incineow. Yes, that's what we're using. Incineow.
Come on, hurry.
Why? I want to kill more zombies. They're not zombies.
They want to come in.
But we won't let them. Actually, yes, I am waiting for an invitation.
Here it is. Get on the damn thing.
Okay, we got the treasures. That's all I wanted. May as well set grenades for that.
Move, move.
No.
Dive, dive, dive. Hookshot. Straight punch.
Finally.
By the way, we should probably mention if Josh dies, it technically counts as us dying.
Really?
Yeah.
I wouldn't have guessed.
I mean, I figured you would want to know. What?
Yes.
Do you even know where to place a proximity bomb?
I'm you.
Damn right. Just punch some guy who I didn't even know was here.
There should be an exit.
Go!
Place right there. And I think before going farther, what up if I use this? You know, for all three of us. Now, let's see what kind of treasure we can get. Just regular treasure.
Money.
Handgun, which I'll let you have.
What about those?
Those are non-destroyable.
All the way at the bottom that we missed. Great.
Leave them.
Oh, him again.
Yeah, only the strong may pass. And you are not strong enough. Where is...
I just saw a mutation, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
Oh. Hello. Okay, yeah, just give me 1 second, okay?
Okay, sorry about that little operation, but we have a guest with us.
No, we don't.
I guess he's not a guest.
But the treasure that one guy left behind, I want it.
The funny thing about this game, it's only truly playable with multiplayer. Oh,
indeed.
You play it in single player, you got very dumb.
Alright, we got what we want. Let's leave.
The gold ring?
Yes.
That's what you wanted?
Considering it's worth 5,000 Nigerian Naira, I think it's worth it.
Wait, you open the door and the other person...
And Shazam, she magically teleports, yes.
Because I'm not important.
Yes.
No.
I mean, name one game that Sheva's been in, aside from 5.
Who?
Exactly. Chris is the most important character.
The man who smuggles entire cantaloupes in his arms.
Exactly, those...
What the heck are those?
You know what he is?
Definitely not muscles.
I'm telling you, if he was a pony, he's trying to be bulk biceps. Or snowflake, roid rage, whatever you feel.
Look
is
at that!
I know.
That's
just...
not natural.
Some look at his biceps. I look at the veins in his biceps.
Look at that. I still like Yahtzee's.
And what sort of barrels do we have in here? Money and money.
Money barrels, good.
Oh, he's needing
so
more.
So it shows the weapon of the person who's using the weapon.
Yeah.
Hurry! You're right next to the door, hurry!
No!
Alright, there's absolutely nothing to the left, but I just feel like clearing out these barrels because.
Incendiary grenade! Incendiary grenade!
You know what? You haven't died in the last 10 minutes. Why not? Treat yourself.
Yay!
Yay, barrels!
Let's see.
What's hurting you?
Everything.
You swing at the barrel and blood comes out of your ass.
Can I go into
am I the only one who saw that?
My anus is bleeding! Yeah! My anus is bleeding!
My spoon is too big.
For the love of God! And all that is holy! And I probably just activated something I shouldn't have.
Oh well, I grabbed a grenade. I don't care.
Shoot him. It's the Raven.
Shoot him. And that's Irving with his Waka impression. Pretty good, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
Shoot him. You both have rifle ammo and rifles. There's no excuse as to why you couldn't shoot him.
So are these just people, or are they zombie-type people?
They are non-zombie.
But they still act like zombie-type people, only organized.
I'm on the other side of the dock. So I'm going to sit here and...
Oh, yeah, by the way, we're on a time limit.
Oh, wow, time limit.
Okay, that kind of worked.
And...
Run.
Forget him. Just run. Just run. Run away.
They don't even see her. They're just kind of running towards you.
Damn dogs. I hate the dogs.
Watch out for the people behind you. See? I knew there was someone behind you. And you just blew that guy's head off.
Oh, buddy.
Shoot his feet.
You know, you can die any time you want now.
Shoot his legs off.
Oh, jeez.
That works.
There. Grab the treasure. Don't care. Everything else does not matter.
Just run now.
Just run.
And they just ran by him.
Punch him! That's right, Josh. That'll do, Josh. That'll do. And I should mention, there is one emblem that we missed, but it's during this section, which, fuck it, I don't care.
That's always for
it's Resident Evil 5. The slogan is, I don't care.
No, that was
but if five's the slogans, I don't care, then six must be, fuck it, I don't give a shit.
No.
No, that's the Street Fighter logo again. Say, the Street Fighter logo.
It's also be the slogan of the place I work at.
Say, Street Fighter.
Grocery store, we don't care anymore.
No, literally, Street Fighter.
And it rhymes, too. Sakura would be proud of you.
Yeah.
Dan Hibiki. He actually still does care.
Which reminds me.
Aka.
What I brought today.
And you brought a Saka.
Yes. I'm at the BSAA anymore.
No.
Okay, so first off,
now we can learn about... Ooh! You know what? Yep. Why not? No, I got it. Little Mac. Somewhat bigger Mac. And absolute Big Mac.
I'm surrounded by bronies.
Join us. You know you want to.
Nah. They're riding each.
It's a Big Mac-ception.
I had to breathe.